It had been a tense, hot summer. Cattle rustlers had been terrorizing the backcountry and selling stolen cattle to corrupt ranchers. That October, the tensions boiled over. On the one hand, there was Ike and Billy Clanton, Tom and Frank McLowry. On the other stood Marshal Virgil Earp, his brothers Wyatt and Morgan, and the shotgun-toting Doc Holliday. What happened next would mark the region's last gasp of violent lawlessness, before an icon of the Western frontier turned and rode off into American history from a place called Tombstone.